Well, we're excited to offer a deeper learning MOOC for teachers, school leaders, and other educators. Really, anyone interested in deeper learning. And a MOOC is a free, massive, open, online course for everybody. So, what is deeper learning? The opposite of deeper learning is shallow learning. And shallow learning is about racing through the textbook and trying to cover all the content before the year runs out on you. Deeper learning is about covering a smaller number of topics in greater depth. It's also about making things, and it's also about presenting work to a real audience, not just to your teacher. The Hewlett Foundation has defined deeper learning as students mastering core content, thinking critically, students collaborating well with others, being effective communicators, being self-directed learners, and possessing academic mindsets. And the last two, self-directed learning and academic mindsets, the Rakes Foundation has defined as students having agency. I think one of the things that's really great about this opportunity to have a deeper learning MOOC is that we get to build on this expertise of just this really great network of schools. We've got Expeditionary Learning, EdVisions, New Tech Network, High Tech High, Big Picture Company, Asia Society, Connected, New Visions Public Schools, the Internationalist Network, and Envision. And in this MOOC, we're going to have a chance to get an inside look at what these schools are doing. And I think they offer a radically different image of what schools can and should be about. So we want to have a MOOC, but we want it to be a deeper learning MOOC. And so it's two things. It's a MOOC about deeper learning, but also we want to model deeper learning. And so we're going to have some information that we're putting out there through panel discussions, homework assignments, and readings, videos. So there's a piece of organized material that we're putting together. But at the same time, this isn't just a one-way transmission of us just lecturing to people about what deeper learning is. On the contrary, we want this to be a class where everyone is collaborating together and co-creating knowledge together. So we think there's going to be a lot of opportunities for people to go out and do stuff. It's not like just sitting at your computer learning about deeper learning, but you're going to go out to a museum, try something with your colleagues, go do something, go have the deeper learning experience for yourself. That's what we're really after. So roll up your sleeves, come get your hands dirty. We hope you'll join us for the deeper learning MOOC.